Welcome to another episode of Muscle IQ Education. Today we're going to talk about muscle testing, four steps to make patients strong again. First, we need to find the weakness of the patient. Second, we need to find the source of the weakness. Third, we need to treat the tissues at the source. And fourth, we need to reassess to find strength. Thanks for watching. Please click the like button and subscribe.